This is a good burger. Like a really above average burger.
And now I want a burger.
Bro, I had a really close call. I have like a cup with toothpicks on my desk and it fell over and a few of the toothpicks went like dropped on my PC. They didn't go in, but dropped like on it. So I had to pick them up.
Damn.
They almost went in and I would have gotten into the fans and all that shit and broke a bunch of shit probably.
Damn, dude.
Probably the toothpick would have went in because they're like diagonal, so it slides in more.
Yeah, it would have just slipped itself in real quick.
Yeah, that would have been worse actually, probably.
Like a penis in the night.
Yes. Sleep over with Bear. Do you have any?
No.
Good.
All of my Apple stuff is Hackintosh and hacked phone stuff.
Hackintosh? Oh, yeah.
You okay. Can't use operating shit.
Count, okay. Did you say Macintosh or Hackintosh?
Yes.
Are what? You kidding me?
I got four?
Yeah, fucked
up. I got seven by selecting you everything. You just made my day with those
scores. You get a good slice. One. What the fuck was that?
Hair metal band. Funny. That means they're like have like long hair only or what?
Bro, I don't fucking know, bro.
It's a type of music.
Oh, thank you, Bear, for clarifying.
Thank you. Thanks, Bear. Thanks. Thanks, that clarifies everything. Thanks, Bear. That clarifies everything, Bear.
Great guy. Important things to
do. Still love you, Bear. Still love you.
I'm a horrible human being. And the answer is not sorry.
It's literally South Park. Are you kidding me?
Wait.
I didn't see South Park as an option.
Hold on. Shut up a second. What did Coco say?
I said I chose you to win the crown, and you only have 1 point.
Ah, okay. This, yeah. My little friend,
the powers. Kind of a mistake, Coco. It's the thing that
allows you to never choose me.
I can't.
Oh fuck! I got the power slice. Suck my dick, bitches.
You may have gotten select the power the slice, but I'll slice your power. Big face
to place your and slice. I'll slice your dick like a banana.
Split the points what with the everyone fuck? That shares a slot with you. It's your time to shine.
That's always rigged when I'm not winning.
Hey
that's something.
Rigged. But that's, I didn't say rigged yet, because when you got more points, now it's rigged.
This game's rigged.
You get to split the pot. Oh, we get to split the pot. Okay.
Oh, nice. That was green. I forgot I'm green.
I literally gave all of you points!
Which means it is time for
thank you, Bear.
What happens if everyone gets in?
Everyone, give your thanks to like Bear.
Trivia and gambling is not a great combination, honestly.
I love it.
It's fun, but it's not like a great combination.
I like how you complain and yet you be in the lead all the time.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah, Ollie.
I even know Nikolai!
I'm just gonna put all my bets on Coster. You can start guessing now. Seems more logical. Yay, I picked you, Coster.
Did I get it right?
What's an idiom?
Saying. It's a saying.
Oh, I would have gotten that if I knew like what an idiom is before like this the halfway point.
Name the seven characters
from
Clue.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Who the fuck knows that?
I think it's Cherry. Gotta have Cherry in there.
I got one.
Make me proud. One I chose you.
I have never played that game.
It's not a game. It's a movie.
The winner is.
Oh, no, it's a game, dude.
This is referencing a game.
And a movie too, and a movie.
I've never seen the movie.
This one is referencing the game specifically. I don't know the movie. It's that the movie definitely doesn't have the same character names.
I never seen the movie.
What the fuck? Humanoid, you're breaking my mind, bro. Time is ticking
away. Now, where am I allowed to put the power stones?
Why were you arguing like you did now?
I said it was a movie, too. I didn't say I saw it.
Yeah, but
I don't get to choose it.
You said it after I said, like, this is obviously referencing the game, not the movie.
Oh, okay.
I got so confused.
You shared the pot and my excitement.
That was so close.
Shut up.
You're up.
Still got points, bro.
Oh,
I believe. Yes!
Oh my god.
Well, I'm never playing this game again. Oh my god, that's a good one. That's a good one. When he finds the milk and cigarettes.
At the stroke of midnight.
Yeah, he's coming home!
The truth! It shimmers in the sky like the sun!